Running Back to You was the first song that I did in New York. Trevor Gale and Kenny Hairston produced it, and Trevor I had met in Japan while I was a judge for the Tokyo Music Festival, and he was playing for Irene Cara as a drummer, and we were at the same hotel and we were hanging together, and 5 years later he ends up sending me a song and it ends up being the first single. So it's nice that you know, we kept in touch and that it worked out, and it basically is an attitude record.